Part 2. The purpose of this video lesson is to present how to draw a classical female head, explain the face proportions, and how to use traditional drawing techniques making a portrait. Muse Thalia traditionally wears the ivy wreath decorating her head. The angles and proportions of this floral decoration are measured by the pencil. I speed up this part of the video, as drawing the floral decoration in her hair is a quite mechanical task.